which to use, ha or ga, is still the rule I said before. For example,
What's guys, I'm So from Bondolingo. So you guys might think the most difficult part of learning Japanese is difference between ha and ga. It's complicated because it seems that they can be used to indicate the same things in English. But don't worry guys, there's just one difference between them. Okay, let's get started.
First of all, for people who don't know the usage of ha and ga, I will shortly explain their use. Both ha and ga are used to represent the subject or the object of the sentence. For example, 私はアイスクリームが好き。 I like ice cream. あなたが言った。 You said that. Okay, now I'm going to tell you the only difference between ha and ga. The difference is which statement you want to focus on behind the particle ha or ga, or before the particle ha or ga. Ha is used to indicate the topic of a sentence. The focus of the sentence is the statement behind the particle ha. Ga is used to indicate the subject of a sentence. The focus is the subject before the particle. This is the only rule you need to know about their difference. Most of the rest can be explained based on this rule. I know you guys doubt me, so I'll break it down more, so you know when you should use ha or ga. For example, the rule can apply for this sentence.
私はアメリカ人です。I'm American. 私がアメリカ人です。I'm American.
The first sentence simply tells that I'm American because the focus of the sentence is not you but America. On the other hand, the second sentence is used in a situation where you want to emphasize you are American. For example, a group of seven exchange students from seven different countriesSitting in a room, and the teacher asks, "Who is American?" You will say, "私がアメリカ人です." Because in this situation, "American" 人 applies exclusively to you, and the focus point of the sentence is not American but you. That's why.
So from your textbook, you might have learned that you use ha to indicate general information.And use ga to indicate specific information.
That's correct. But the only thing you need to care about to tell which to use, ha or ga, is still the rule I said before. For example,
鳥は飛ぶ
Birds fly.
鳥が飛ぶ
The bird flies. The first sentence is describing a general fact that birds fly.But it's obvious that the focus point of the sentence is the verb 飛ぶ. Because in the sentence, 鳥 is treated as thing you already know. That's why we use ha. But the second sentence is the scene when you see a specific bird fly and want to tell your friends about that. So the focus point is the subject, the bird. So we use ga.To focus statement behind the particle.
So lastly, besides this situation which I explained, you might meet a situation where you're confused which particles you have to use, but don't worry. This rule applies to every case. Yeah, every case. So, yeah. I hope the video was helpful for you. So if you like this video,Just leave your comment in the comment box by using particles ha or ga. I wanna know if my video was good or not. You know what I mean? Okay, yeah, bye.